the worst.
It just turned into a whole LA vibe. It's like, ew, you know?
You keep saying that, but I don't know what you mean.
Suddenly we're in restaurants and everyone's all like, ooh, Jimmy Siska this and Nelly that.
Are they together?
I'm trying to say that it's spoiled our groove. It's like only 5 years or so, and where's our chill gone? You wouldn't know because you're not from here.
I think you're overreacting. And you forget that the tech guys now are all celebrities. Oh, like, what do we care what lone CEO or whatever is driving? Or what tablet he's using?
Are you joking? What tablet?
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Cardio day. I got this.
Dude, are you okay?
No. They really shouldn't aspire to be like bubble surfers. Sounds like Gavin.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty, like falling on a treadmill, could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Can I just...
people. I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on. Let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Yep, 52 hertz whale.
Going to need some context?
52 hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales, but they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it? And got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I tracked this signal.
So you're going to leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance. 52 hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
Bring it.
Hey, your niece has quite the audience count.
A mix of pervs and airheaded teens, I'm sure. They could all use a lesson in internet safety.
Don't worry, we'll give your niece a little scare.
Hey guys, it's Cindy, aka DanceFoo01, and this one goes out to JohnBoy415. Oh! Jimmy! Stay out of my room, Jimmy!
I gotta go into your stupid room!
Whatever, this is your crap music! This is what real music sounds like, loser! I hate this house! I hate this room! I hate my brother! I hate everything!
I think we did our job.
Thanks, man. Cindy and I are gonna have a long talk later today. In the meantime, I'll put together a package to help kids be more secure online. They'll use it if it's from DedSec. DedSec's cool, right?
I hope so.